Courtney Fromm here with Fox 31. I am working on a story today up in Summit County. The emergency service is here sending a warning out to drivers and people traveling over this holiday weekend to be ready. We have a lot of snow coming in over the next few days. You can actually see outside of us, it's already starting to snow quite a bit. And unfortunately, when it starts to snow, I-70 can sometimes have some issues. CDOT works hard to keep everything clear, but sometimes that snow just comes down too fast. And in Summit County, the specific area, it's between Vail Pass and the Eisenhower Tunnel. And really, if you get in here and the highway shuts down, you're stuck. So emergency services already checking in with several hotels here, a lot of them completely booked. We went and talked to a few off of I-70 here in Silverthorne, also totally booked. So they want drivers to be prepared. Drive around a good time when the storm is coming so that you know your car and you can make it safely while the highway is still open. Have a full tank of gas, snacks, food, water, anything else that you need in case you do get stuck in any other essential items. But they just want everybody to make it to their New Year's plan safely. We did talk to a great hotel here in Silverthorne. It's called The Pad. They leave their lobby open for anyone if they do get stuck on I-70 so they can come in even if they don't have any sort of room available.